with the rest of your troops, son? They lost too?
No, sir. They went on ahead. My dog was sick, and I couldn't leave till he got better.
Oh, good for you, son. I like a feller I could depend on, even if I was a dog.
Say, aren't you Tex Ritter, the movie cowboy?
That's my brand.
I saw you get on at Laramie.
I've been on personal appearances, Denver and places.
I wish I could hear you in person. Well, could you?
Well, now, maybe I could. Just one short one. Did you ever hear the legend of the Alamo?
I don't know.
Did you ever hear of Davy Crockett?
Oh, sure.
Well, this is song here is about Davy and the Alamo. Now, you try to imagine that you're in San Antonio, Texas, while I sing about it.
Alamo and the stubborn band that stood in the path of invasion. 180 were challenged by Travis to die. By the line that he drew with his sword when the battle was nigh. And young Davy Crockett was first to cross over with a gallantry fierce in his eye. For God and for freedom, a man more than willing to die. Hi-yip! Santa Ana, we're killing your soldiers below, that men, wherever they go, will remember the Alamo. They sent a young scout through the battlements bloody and loud, with the words of farewell from a garrison valiant and proud. Grieve not, little darling, my dying, if Texas is sovereign and free. We'll never surrender, and ever with liberty be. Santa Ana, we're killing your soldiers below, that men, wherever they go, will remember the Alamo.